The newly built Garuda Palace at the center of Indonesia's new capital city, Nusantara, in East Kalimantan, will soon become a new office for the country's president. The construction's progress has reached final stage and will be completed soon.